be brief this time. I have two questions. The first one maybe for...
We mentioned that OPEC group is contributing 800,000 barrels per day as a cut, and the non-OPEC will be contributing 400,000 barrels per day as their contribution. The total will be 1.2 million barrels of the OPEC and non-OPEC.
And Mr. Etienne Lepoukou, Gabon's governor for OPEC.
At the OPEC conference, we have committed the 800, taking into consideration that some countries are at a special circumstances will be given an exemption from that participation, which means that the percentage that we will contribute among us or distribute among us in terms of cut is going to be a bit higher than just the average if you do it for everyone, and those countries are Iran, Venezuela, because of the sanctions.
And that concludes the communique. And now I would like to hand over the floor.
President Trump has announced his energy policy, which wants the oil and gas industry in the U.S. to grow. We have no problem with that. We want to facilitate that. Hopefully we can grow together, not one at the expense of the other, and I think we, by keeping markets in a moderate, track going forward, pathway, we'll achieve that.
The Qatariot will continue following that until we finalize it.